7. The news now 10:30 for the New York Times.